I've been researching this lengthy eclipse, and I believe it to be the work of claw vipers. Find their temple beneath the desert sands, and you may find the source of this curse.
Greetings. Drogman the Wizard will have some idea as to what is happening.
How do I know I can trust you, hmm? You may be as shifty as that pack rat Elzix who runs the inn. But if you need a potion, though, I suppose I can make you one. For a price, of course. Claw vipers. This outer darkness mirrors the inner blackness of their souls. It is they who have eclipsed the sun, I wager. They are a venomous band.
Good day. This unnatural nightfall is no doubt caused by evil sorcery. Drogman might know what we are dealing with.
Stay a while and listen. Drogman may have some advice on this matter. I think I'll speak with him myself.
Thank you. is a tome.
Thank you.
have done well to restore light to our world.
Excellent. You have a Herodric staff. Carry it with you into Talrosh's tomb. Find within the tomb the chamber whose floor is inset with the circle of seven symbols. Place the staff into the receptacle you find there. That will open the secret passage into Talrosh's burial chamber. But be prepared for a fight. You'll likely have to kill Talrosh to destroy Bale.
Blessings to you. Drogden seems to have taken you into his confidence. This is good, for you will benefit from his wisdom.
I've been researching the old records, trying to find the location of Talrosh's tomb. Though I haven't found the tomb itself, I may have a good lead for you. The great Vigerai summoner, Horizon, built his arcane sanctuary somewhere around here. He was a powerful spellcaster and kept demons as slaves within the sanctuary. He kept a close eye on great events too, such as the imprisonment of Bale within Talrosh's tomb. If you could find Horizon's sanctuary, I'm sure that it would hold some clue as to the tomb's location. Though I doubt Horizon is still alive, you must proceed with caution. There's no telling what could be waiting inside. When I spoke of this with Lord Jaren, he asked that I send you to him. Perhaps he knows of a secret entrance or the like. You did well in destroying the Claw Vipers. We are all glad to see the sun return to its former glory.
Who goes there? I'm glad that's over with.
Good day. It takes but one eye to revel in the beauty of our restored sun.
When the troubles began here, I allowed the terrified harem guilds to join me within the safety of the palace. All was fine until one night. Screams echoed up the stairwells from the harem. My guards arrived to find the poor girls being slaughtered by a merciless band of hell-spawned demons. My brave guardsmen tried to push the demons back into the mysterious rift from which they came. Ever since, my men have fought a losing battle. Demons have continued to pour through the rift into the palace. Ultimately, I hired Graves and his mercenaries to help protect the rest of my fair city. Drognan believes that the arcane sanctuary lies buried underneath this palace, since Lutgalain occupies the site of an ancient Vigerai fortress. My palace is open to you now. Take care. I have heard of your many deeds of skill and bravery. I feel I can trust you with something I have been hesitant to speak of. Drognan and I have concluded that the Dark Wanderer who passed through here recently was Diablo himself. Drognan believes that Diablo is searching the desert for the secret tomb where the great Herodric mage, Talrosh, keeps Bale imprisoned. You must find Diablo and put an end to the terrible evil that has fallen upon our city. Drognan is wise and is sure to have some helpful advice for you as to how Talrosh's tomb may be found. It may take you quite some time to find the tomb. May you be ready when you do. The sun again shines on Lutgalain. I'm beginning to like you, traveler.
Welcome to the palace.
Good day. I very much doubt that Horizon still lives in his sanctuary. He possessed great power and influence over demons. But even that may not have been enough in the end. One of his notoriety cannot easily remove himself from the vengeful reach of hell. Diablo nears his goal. We have little time to lose. Remember, my friend, that Andariel gave herself willingly to Diablo's cause. It would be prudent to assume that the other evils will attempt to aid their master as well.
Legend has it that Tal Rasha lies imprisoned within his tomb, forever struggling to keep the Lord of Destruction bound. His was a selfless act, although perhaps foolhardy. Ah, the ancient mage Horizon. He believed that he could bend evil forces to his will. What he didn't know was that evil uses man, not the reverse. The Vigerai still revere him as a symbol of man's ability to triumph over otherworldly forces. The Church of Light, however, cites him as an example of man's folly.